Linda was sure that some of the furniture had been moved since yesterday. I think she's just imagining things.